Hey guys, this is Jean's blog, Tricks and Tips on How to Live a Better Life.
I'm just out and about running a few errands today. Today I'm bringing my friend Jeremy with me. He helps me with my videos when I'm not able to hold a camera by myself. You want to be on camera, Jeremy? No, sometimes the simplest things that make people frustrated is not getting little things done. Just go, and then you'll get it done. You don't have to worry about it anymore.
Celebrating the life and legacy of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.
Be careful when you're trying to multitask. If you're trying to drive and talk and do a blog at the same time, sometimes things can get a little bit tricky. First off, the library. Let's go see what kind of books they have to read so we can brush up on our knowledge of this world and the hereafter.
Closed. Hey, do you think you can tell me when the library is going to be open again? What? No. Thanks.
Next up, City Hall. Let's see if we have better luck there. Here we go. This is the big one, everybody. I think you'll be closed today. Let's hop. Okay, feeling hopeful about the bank. You know what they say, fourth time's a charm. All right, post office, here we come. Looks like lots of people are going to the post office today.
Yes, for front row parking.
Yes, my favorite kind of day. I'm loving this. Come on, it's the post office.
Jeremy, would you consider this an emergency?
Excuse me, bye.
There. He didn't really hear me.
Excuse me, do you know why everything's closed today?
Martin Luther King Jr. Day.
Is there anything federal, state, and government's closed?
Oh, okay, thanks. Uh-huh. Who the heck is Martin Luther King Jr.?
Hello, go, Jeremy. Darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Because
a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping.
I don't care if the lights were walking anyway. Ain't nobody can tell me what to do today.
That was planted Martin Luther King Jr. still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone. Streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light, split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw.
Well guys, looks like the day of fun didn't turn out quite like we planned. So we're opting out for Chinese food instead. Me and Jeremy's favorite.
Come on, you're right here today,
though. Perfect, thank you.
While
there
was looking, enjoy.
Thank you.
Trust it. Few tips. Don't go to the post office. Don't go to the bank. Don't check out the library.
That was something new.
Oh, I'm pulled back. It's my screen. And don't go to Chase Buffet because none of their ice cream machines work ever when you want them to. Okay, this is Benjamin's vlog. Hope your day, have your Martin Luther King Jr. Day just a little bit better than mine. Thanks for watching.
And don't forget, if you ever need me, I will be right in your back pocket.
Jeremy, stop recording!